And a war of words has erupted between the British band Chumbawamba and New Zealand's deputy PM after his use of their song Tubthumping. Winston Peters has played and quoted the 97 hit at several of his rallies while walking on and off stage. They said no. He says, well, they're an ex-band.